Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Once again, this is General Jokor, and today let's talk about the character formation. This topic is for the students who are taking CFLM 1. So let's start. So what is character formation? So in our introduction, according to an unknown author, that character formation, you know, as a human being, we have to be careful of our thoughts, for it will become the source of our words. We have to be careful of our words, for it will become our deeds. Our deeds will become our habits. Our habits will become our character. And our character will become our destiny. So importante gyud nga mag-amping ta kung sa ato ang ginahunahuna. It is because it will lead to unsay atong maistorya, no? And also mausab ang ato ang kanunay na buhaton, and mahimo na nato nga habit, and will become our character, and let us be careful because our character will lead to our own destiny. So that's it, our introduction according to an unknown author. Also according to Prasad Nanda, that character is a solid foundation on which a person's entire life is based. People who succeed in achieving their goals and ambitions are those who have good character. So most of the people nga nahimong successful, na achieve nila ang mga goals and ambitions in life, are those people who are having a good character. So mo na nga importante kayo nga ma-develop atong tigsa-tagsa ka good character, like Thomas Edison, no? Abraham Lincoln, Gandhi, and Mother Teresa. The common thing nila is they are we're all people of good character. So muna sa pagkakaroon, importante kayo nga naatay good character. And what is the character formation really defined? No? According to Donald, no, 2006, it is the process by which the individual, through interaction of biologically transmitted predisposition with the environment, develop stable pattern of functioning, thinking, and feeling. So ang character formation day, it is the process. So sa ka-individual, through interaction, no? Interaction niya sa iyang panimalay, sa iyang mga friends, sa iyang surroundings, and overall, the environment in different aspects and different types of environment, no? So mo na ang character formation. Then it is also known as the character building. It is that deeply internalized patterns of values and attitude and consequent actions that are often established in precognitive times of life through the natural and normal educational patterns that are appropriate for young children. So next we have the contributing factors for character formation. So isa-isahon ni nato kining parental influence, home environment, school environment, and culture. So let's go to the parental influence. So ang kining parental influence mo ni ang pinaka most important of all factors responsible for personality development. So kita magod as a human being, we grow up with different upbringing, no? Ang ato mga parents, lahi-lahi sila og gitudlo sa to, ah. Kay we all know nga sa bata pa ta, kung unsay itudlo sa ato ang mga parents, mo pud na atong makatunan, mo unsa ang ilang mga ginapakita nga mga attitudes, behavior, mo sa dang atong ma-adapt, no? Mo na nga since as individual, lahi-lahi kita og character, It is because our parents, the way they taught us, lahi mapod. So mo na ang parental influence. Then home environment, no? Home as a cradle of human character and personality largely contribute to the character formation of a child. So it is said that the parents are the first educator of the children, no? It is their parental guidance and discipline that creates the kind of character, personality, and attitude has. So maogi na nga ang atong parents maogi ang pinaka dako og role to our children, no? Kung giunsa nila pag-educate, giunsa nila pagtudlo, the way they behave, the way they teach their education para ang mga bata, so mo-grow sila nga naa sila ay maayo nga character. Then of course, the school environment. So to perfect the total development of a child's character and attitude beside home environment, no? Aside home environment, naapoy school environment, no? Asa man ang mga bata, sila ni eskwela, no? It is a private or public, no? Lahi-lahi na sila og environment. Then a child's school's environment to plays a major role in shaping a child's personality. So usa sad ning struggling nowadays, it is because of our system of school. It is because of the pandemic nga nata sa online. So it's hard to mold the student, no? Sa ilahang mga character, it is because layo ang communication, walay face to face. So ang school dako sad ni siya og role ngadto sa mga bata in terms of pagpalambo sa ilang kahibaw, sa ilang character, sa ilang personality, no? Then next is we have the culture, no? So everyone has different characters and values because of a different cultures where everyone is exposed. So kita, we all know nga lahi tag kultura as a Filipino, lahi tag culture, lahi tag languages. So mo na nga lahi-lahi kita o character as an individual. Then there are factors nga naka-influence, no, sa Filipino character formation. So unsa man nila, unsa man sila, no? Let's atoning tagsaon kining home environment, social environment, culture and language, history, educational system, religion, economic environment, political environment, mass media, and leadership and role model. So mao ni ang mga factors nga maka-influence sa atoa, no, sa as a Filipino sa ato ang character formation. So first is home environment. So man akong ginaingon nga as individual, our parents, no, lahi-lahi sila og gitawag og upbringing, lahi-lahi sila og gitudlo sa ato, giun sa tapag trait, giun sa tapag kanang gitawag og pagdala sa ato ang mga ginikanan, no, the way they educate us as an individual, as a children, no. So mo ni ang mga factors nga maka influence. Then next is we have the social environment, no. Ang kining social environment usa sad ni siya nga factor nga ang atong character ma-develop through sa ato ang environment. So since na through sa ato ang mga friends, no, mga relatives, sa ato ang mga barkada, no, kining social environment. Kay matud palagi nga kung unsa kuno ka, unsa kuno'y attitude or character sa imong mga friends, ma-adapt sa na nimo. Kanang ingon nila tell your friends who you are and then tell who you are. Or kining gitawag og you are the average of the top 5 persons home you've spent time, no. Kung kinsa katong kanunay ni mga ginakuyog, mo sad ang imong ma-adapt nga mga behavior, mga attitude, no, character, personality mo na imong ma-adapt. So usa sa nga factor nga naka-influence nato as a person. So next we have the culture and language. So mo na ko ingon, since as a Filipino, we have different cultures and language. Mo na usa sad ni siyang nga maka usa sad ni siyang factors nga maka-influence ato. then history, no, since we have a different history of our family, no, in our kanang gitawag og atong mga kaliwatan, no, lahi ta. Then next we have the educational system. So we all know nowadays na ang system sa atong education is more on online. Na that's why nga it's hard to teach and mold, and in a way na atay mga pamaagi like ani nga online teaching na mag-create og mga videos para maka-deliver ta og mga topics, maka-discuss ta to our students. So we are doing our job, our best, just to communicate you my dear students, no. Pusan siya nga factors nga dako sad ni siya og tapang nga maka-teach ta, makahatag ta og information through sa tuang estudyante. So ang educational system dako sad ni siya og tabang nato as a student, and I hope nga kini siya maka karang gitawag og makatabang, no, it will help you to mold as a student. Then next one is a religion. So we all know that we are different religion. No, here in the Philippines, we have so many religion, and either kuan baka Judaism baka, Buddhism, Catholic, Christian, samaka Muslims. No, so we have different religion. So that's why our character managlahi. It is because we were raised by our parents. No, and then unsay mga religion sa ato ang parents mapod atong ma-adapt. No, that's why mo-grow ta as a person with different character. So those are students nga they grow religiously, makaingon ta nga kana sila, buta na sila. No, but there are students nga ang ilang parents religious, I don't know anong ang ubang bata dili pud madala. It is because dapo sarili nila nga mga mundo, no? Ang mga kabataan karon nowadays. And I hope so nga dili na ikaw, no? Then, next we have the economic environment. So nowadays, no, economic environment very crucial since, no, napata sa pandemic, nagian pa taog mga trahedya, mga typhoons every year. So we all know that our economic types of kanang gitawag og ato ang tagtagsa ka finances, no, lahi ta. So that's why ang character sa katao, no, nato managlahi because lahi ta og gitawag og source of finances. So that's the economic environment. So next we have the political environment. So especially in today's the election are coming, no, so daghan kayong mga influence through political, no, environment. So sad na siya labi na sa mga people who are active in the politics, no, so sad na siya nga factor nga maka-influence sa matag usa. And then the mass media, so kini moy grabe kadako og effect through our people, no, kita we are affected through mass media since technology is high tech na kayo, no, daghan na kayo mga informations. And sometimes ang uban na is kanang fake news. So mo na nga dili ta dali-dali mo tuo sa media, no, sa mga news, mga events, because a lot of information in mass media nga dili tinuod, that's gitawag og fake news. No, dapat before ta mo tuo sa usa ka information, dapat ato sa huna-hunaon din atong i-confirm kung kana siya sakto or tinuod ba. Then mass media. So next we have the leadership role model. So nowadays, no, we have so many leaders na bring us, no, to inspire us, no, to mold us nga we to grow as a person. But there are so many leaders pod nga kanang dibuhat nila na it's because they will gain na benefit, no? So we must be careful in choosing leaders, and especially nowadays, no, usa sana nga maka affect, no, sa ato ang character formation. Then those are the 10 factors. Then next we have the 5 factors that determine character or personality traits. So kini siya lima nga dinhi na to ma-ila-ila, ma-determine na to ang character sa usa ka tao or personality sa usa ka tao. So first is we have the openness, no? Appreciation for a variety of experience. Kanang open ra ka, no? In every experience, no? Openness. Open-minded ka, willing ka nga makahibaw unsa na nga butang. That is an character or personality of being open, no? Openness. Next we have the consciousness. No? Planning ahead rather than being spontaneous. Kanang before nimo nabuhato na usa ka butang, it is imo sang giplano, no? Before nabuhaton, imo sang planuhon, no, rather than being spontaneous. Kanang magdali-dali. So dapat dili magdali. Mo dapat before nimo na siya buhaton, you have to think first, no? Imong planuhon na mga certain actions, no? Imong planuhon daan before ka mo decide. Mo na siya nga klase nga personality. Next we have the extraversion. So there are many people, no, daghan karon na sociable, no, energetic, talkative. So kini siya nga character, nindot sa niya na dali ra maka-socialize, dali ra siya maka-adapt sa mga iyang mga friends, sa iyang environment, no. He or she is energetic, ngang alive sa perwi ba na jay mga tao ngani. Then talkative, tabiin siya in a way nga dili tabian nga puro lang negative, pero sometimes napuyuban nga tabian talkative nya negative ra sad ang ilang kanunay nga maestorya. But there are people nga talkative sila but in a way nga ang ilang istorya is positive, no? Mo na gitawag extraversion, na napuyuban na gitawag og na introvert, no? Opposite ni siya ato mga hilumon, willing na bagin usara, ganan ragningaw. So those are introvert person. Kini siya extrovert, no? Extraversion. So next is agreeableness, no? Kini siya nindot sa din siya nga personality, kini being kind, no? Sympathetic, no? A happy to help, no? Nindot ni siya nga character, no? Naabaka mo ani kani nga character, kini gitawag kind, no? Kabuutan, no? Sympathetic, willing to sympathize, then happy to help. So karon, no, daghan kayong mga angay tabangan, but gamay na lang ang mga tao nga happy or malipayon sila ang motabang nga doon sa those who are in need, especially today nga lagi ang taog typhoon, no? We have so many people around us nga is in need of help, no? Any kind of help. So nindot ni nga character na as a person, kini gitawag agreeableness. Next we have the neuroticism, no? Inclined to worry or be vulnerable or temperamental. So mao ni ang mga tao nga, no, sige lag kabalaka unsa ni mahitabo, no, temperamental, no. So dapat dili ta ning neuroticism, no. So magunaw na pirmi og mga dili maayo, mga negative mo nang mag worry, no, or be vulnerable. So that's it, the factors, no, that determine character or personality traits. So next we have the general types of characters. So mao ni mga general types na pwede sa characters. So first is ato ni tisagsaon og discuss kini gitawag positive character, good character, and positive traits. So mao ni ang angay nato nga batunan, especially for you my dear students, no, for you guys na dapat mao ni atong i-develop sa atong tagsa-tagsa kaugalingon kining positive character, no. Then next is we have the negative character. Negative trait, no, a person's predisposition to commit evil acts. So, dilita ani kay lisod na kayo kung nag-eskwela ka, estudyante ka, ganyan, nag-desire ka nga mahimong future police, future fire officer, future jail officer, or any government services. Oh, dapat ato ning likayan kining mga negative traits, mga negative character. Then kanang neutral character or neutral traits. So okay ra ni. So ayo lang ni number 2. So first is money, passive character. So there are attributes such as integrity, honesty, courage, loyalty, fortitude, and other foreign virtues that promote good behavior and habits. So money ang dapat nato nga i-develop sa tungtong sa kagalingon, ining integrity, no? Nya honest, no? You have the courage, no? Loyal, fortitude. So daghan pa kay mga virtues nga dapat natong i-develop sa atong tungtong sa kagalingon. Once nga ato na ma-develop, mahimo na nato nga character and will lead to us our destiny, di ba? Atong gibasa pilmero ang atong iningon nga anon author nga kung unsay ato ang thoughts and will become our words, will become our deeds, and our deeds will become our habits, and habits will become our character, and character will become our destiny. So mo na ang mas mayo nga atong i-develop ang katong mga good character, no? Sama ani, being honest and taking responsibility for your actions are admirable qualities. So, mauna, pinakanindot yun. Then, adaptability, no? And compatibility are great traits that can help you to get along with others. So, no? You are able to, were willing to adapt, no? Sa uban. Then, drive and determination will help you keep going no matter what. So, kanang nakay determination, willing ka nga mo take a risk to move forward, no? To keep going, no matter what it takes. It is because you have dreams in life. You have na kay pangandoy nga imong abton, no? So you have the determination to succeed. Mo na ang dapat nga atong i-develop sa atong tigsatag sa kalingon nang nga positive character. Next is we have the compassion and understanding. Mean you relate well to others, no? Na kay compassion, kamao kamo sabot sa uban, no? Kamao kamo relate sa uban. So mo na mga good nga character nga dapat nato nga i-acquire or i-develop. Then patience, as a virtue and also a good personality trait, no? Na kay pasensya, na kay patience, no? Mo na gingon sa kanta na good things comes to those who wait. Na atay pasensya. Kay kung wala kay pasensya, no? Hot temper ka. Dali ra ka masuko, no? Quick to anger, so dili na maayo sa atong tagsagulingon. Kaya negative traits na siya. Now, courage, no, pagyod, will help you do what right in tough situations, no? Loyalty is a good quality to possess, making others trust you. So, mo sana para before coming on mo trust sa uban, dapat ikaw sad na dapat masaligan sad ka. Dapat na ang imo na possess nimo ang gitawag og quality nga being loyal, no? So mga mao na siya ang mga positive nga traits nga dapat nato nga i-acquire or develop sa atong tagsa kakogalingon. So next we have is the negative character. So kini siya negative trait, no? A person predisposition to commit evil acts, no? Mga dili maayo nga mga actions, mga kani a propensity for lying, no? Lying from the word lying, no? Dili gyud na maayo. In order to avoid responsibility for actions, it is deplorable quality. So di na dapat nato nga i-develop sa kalingon na being rigid and selfish, no? Unyielding to the needs of others and not enduring qualities, no? Kanang wala kay pakabana sa uban. Ang imuhang ginauna is ang imo lang kagalingon nga ma-satisfy mong kagalingon, no? Wala ka nag unahuna sa imuhang sigataw, no? Being selfish, no? So dapat din na may ato ang i-develop. then being full of laziness and excuses is sure to drive others away too. So kining laziness, no? Lisod kining laziness. Huwag mo ni ato ang batunan, ang pagtapulan, no? Dili masugo, no? Kung ikaw na akani, no? Aw, kita as a person na magyud na usahay kining ito, laziness, pero we have to conquer ourselves. Kaya kung dili ta malihok, wala tayo buhaton. So ang ending, wala tayo makuha, wala tayo maabot. No? Ang saan naman itong imong desire nga makahuman kag eskwela, may makang profesional, makatrabaho kasi mong ipangandoy nga career. So dili mo makuha, it is because of this negative trait nga kita og laziness. So dapat magkugi, magbinuotan. Next, a hot temper, no? An inability to empathize with others will also alienate us from others, no? Kining hot temper, no? High blood. Sa to apang term, high blood, dali ra masuko, no? Wala kay pakialam sa uban, no? You are not able to empathize with others. Dili ka mag ahuna-huna sa uban, no? Dili ni mga dili maayo ni dini angay nato nga i-develop sa atong tristag sa kakawalingon. Next na, being quick to anger will turn people away, no? Dali ra ka masuko. So ang tendency ana ang mahitabo, walay makigbarkada nimo, walay makigfriends nimo. Ngano man, high blood ka, dali ra ka masuko, no? Komedyahan ra ka suko na kadayon. So dapat dili na nato acquire nga mga character, no? Being disloyal, no? Karon gamay na lang ba ang loyal, gamay na lang ni. So dapat ato saning i-acquire ang being loyal, ayon ang disloyal, no? Quick to talk about others behind their backs, no? Kanang talking gossips, no? May mali backwards, no? Stab them in the back for personal gain also falls high on the scale of negative personal traits, no? Kanang libakero, libakira na they are talking negatives sa iyang mga friends, no? Kung kisewa diha mo sa libakon, so mo na. So, those are the negative traits na dapat na itong likaya, no? Nga di na ito i-develop sa itong tatag sa kagalingon. So, next we have the neutral character or neutral trait. So, kini neutral na permigin siya in between, no? Commonly used to describe a person who doesn't pick sides in disputes. Neutral also picks anything that refuses to be bold. So kining neutral narasa sa tunga-tunga, no? Like a judge, no? Kung sa korte, no? For example, must remain totally neutral when hearing a case. So kanang judge kung mag anana siya sa korte, maminaw ra siya both sides sa negative and sa affirmation and sa negative sides or sa prosecution o sa defense, no? Maminaw ra na ang judge, neutral ra siya. Then manners, Mavins say that it's best to remain neutral when topics like politics and religion come up during party. So, kung magistikot na gali na o politics, especially karon nga coming election, so better to be neutral, no? Dili lang tamo judge, mo laban-laban, no? You just vote yourself kung say imong ko anay lang pag dapig-dapig, kailasod na kayo when it comes to politics, no? So we need to be neutral lang. Then also religion, no? Nowadays nga daghan na kayong mga topics nga magdebate about religion. Then boxers can look to the neutral corners in the ring to escape a punch, no? Neutral. So those are the three character traits na dapat nato nga mahibaw-an, no? Ang maayo kato mga positive mga good character, character traits mo toy angay nato nga i-develop sa atong tagsa sa kagalingon. Ang mga negative atong tanggalon sa atong tagsag sa kahuna-huna kay dili maayo, and sometimes we have to be neutral in some aspects like politics and religion and etc. So before I end this first topic, this is our first discussion of our subject, the CFLM1, and I hope you learn something, no? New in this topic. And I would like to read this quote, no? You should never do good deeds for others because you want to be rewarded for it. And you should do good deeds for others because it makes you feel good to give, and it's the right thing to do. So magpili lang ka anang babaw, na asa man ka ana nang mubuhat ka og maayo, it is because ginahan kag na reward, no? You are willing to do the thing for the reward, and or kari-ari ka sa ubos ngay, you are doing good to others because it makes you feel good, no? To give, it's the right thing to do. So para na ako, ari ko sa ubos ng money atong dapat i-practice because it helps us to mold us our good personality, no? So nindot kaya ang message aning quotes. So that's it, guys, our topic for this today. So I hope that you will continue to support our channel, no? Especially this channel. So I hope nga makatabang sa disa nyo ha in this taking the subject as FLM1. So that's it for our topic for today, and the next discussion is the continuation for this subject. So thank you so much, and God bless everyone. Bye bye.